You got more on the satellite comms?
Yeah, the broadcast signal.
Manually?
We've got an approximation of the plans. You'll have to reposition the radio telescopes.
That it?
It's no cakewalk, John. You'll have to infiltrate a heavily guarded antenna array. This is a key facility for them. They'll quickly catch on about what happened, but before they do, we'll access all of their archives.
There's likely to be some chatter about Robert.
All I can promise is to keep our ears open. He may not even be alive.
Nah, Frank. He's too stubborn to die. Please.
All right. Ears open, John. Out.
Frank, I have a visual on the base.
The primary target are the radio telescopes. Make your way inside and reposition them to the coordinates I've uploaded to your tablet. Be careful with your drone. If you fly too close to the dishes, their signals will interfere with its frequency.
Thank you.
I've shut down the computer. You think this is going to work?
Positive. Wait for the scientists to come out, and then sneak inside.
Start working on rerouting some of the traffic from set 3 to set 1 and set 2.
Something's wrong with set 3?
No, I mean, not yet. I was in the canteen earlier, and I heard Aridze talking with his team about tonight's generator maintenance.
What? They plan to cut power off?
Not completely. They mean to turn off just one generator. We should be ready.
Nobody told us shit about this. How can we be expected?
Uploading the coordinates to the first antenna.
Nice work. Now find the other towers. We need all of them for this to work.
Shut down another computer.
You know the drill. Wait for them to head out and move in.
That's a relief. I was afraid the Georgians found a way to disrupt our signal.
Uploading the second set of coordinates.
Excellent. You're doing a hell of a... Hold on. Shit. They're trying to cut the signal. You need to get to the mainframe and stop them. I'm setting the location now.
On my way.
Enemy movement.
That's all of them.
Nice job, John. Take a breather, but don't slack off on me yet. We still have a lot of work ahead of us.